Remember when everyone thought 2016 was the worst year ever? In Latin, there's a phrase, annus mirabilis. It just means the year of miracles. And I am right now declaring over myself and over all of you in your lives that 2018 will be a year of miracles. I'm also here to invite you to the final 30-day writing challenge for conscious leaders and creators of 2017. Now, the challenge starts on November 20th, and it's really simply to write something every day for 30 days. I'll provide a structure and some tools and a support group for you. Some people use the challenge to develop daily writing as a spiritual practice, as an emotional windshield wiper. Other people use it to make progress on or finish their books or their blogs. But most people write to the intentionally crafted and sequenced transformational prompts that I publish to the group every day. This time, the theme of the prompts is envisioning 2018. We will create a beautiful, inspired, strategic vision for every area of your life. And by the time we end this challenge, you will be clear on what you need to bring and what you need to shed as you move into your next season. Trust me when I say that the private Facebook group for this challenge is the single most delightful corner of the internet. So if you are ready for your annus mirabilis, then join us.